But the bad guy always loses, doesn't he, huh?
You're right, Ziggy. The villain always loses.
Are you sure about that?